Right now, the big concern which people have is on visas. Some weeks ago, we stopped issuing visas in Canada. Ensuring safety and security of diplomats is the most fundamental aspect of the Vienna Convention. And right now, that is what has in many ways been challenged in Canada. Problems we have are with a certain segment of Canadian politics and the policies which flow from it.